you get in the creosote?
Just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
Alright, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there that should have a creosote.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. A big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke? We're gonna get her back.
Lupin, no. No, I don't. Look. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear. Bring the radio. Get out. Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old song.
Yeah.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the song, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like you said, I remember. Look, Ricky. When I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah. Yes, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. Don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs. Yeah. You really get the idea.
Okay.
Deke and out.
Some of this.